Hi guys, welcome back. Back on Forza Motorsport, and today it's a lot of, well, not slightly a little different, but we're doing some GT2 racing. So with no further ado, let me just check the event. This is the new track, but obviously the track they've added, it's not a new track, but we're doing the full layout. Time of day, 10 a.m. Weather's clear, 6 laps, and here we go, mate. Sport GT. Right, any class, right? So we're going to be diving in deep. So what I've got to do, right, I've got to do the fuel. So let's go down to the fuel. We've got 11 laps, so we want to bring that down. Okay, we're doing 6, so I'm gonna leave eight laps of fuel. That should do it. And with no further ado, let's jump in. The event is set, so I can't mess with anything, so here we go. Hope for the best, and let's have a good race, man. See how we do. Let's jump in. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this car's quick. All right, slow down. Bring it in, hit them brakes. Woo, getting spun out, man. This is aggressive. Alright, let's just stay on our flow. Woo, these cars are getting really aggressive, mate. Did you see that? Alright, here we go. Bring it in nice and easy. These cars are really aggressive. Doing it in teams as well, so no talking, let's go. Let's get around there nice and easy. Oh man, these guys are going crazy. Oh my goodness. Lineups, let's go. We'll have to seize our opportunity to get through. Come on. All done in cockpit, man. Let's go. Sick. As you can see, I've got my carbon fiber livery on here, which is up for you guys to go and take a look at if you want to get it. Alright, let's go. Alright, come on, let's go. Oh, this corner's sharp. Concentrating here. Got some nice cars on the track. Come on. Sending it. Done 2 laps so far. Gives me a chance to level up this car. Oh, this thing is quick. Hit the brakes. This Forza edition is very quick. 11 GT2 car, mate, it's crazy. I'm gonna send it. Out into the back of him there, man. Come on. Coast in, there we go. I'm really gonna dive back into my racing, man. There we go, nice and easy. It's good to actually see the whole track. Track looks stunning though. Fast corner, by the way. Thank you. TDI on this car is 900 in this R-Class. That is very quick, man. Whoa. Almost lost it. Sketchy parts to start the race, but we got the tyre wear on and the fuel. Next time I'll do a race with the full damage on. Take him on the straight. Ooh, that was close. Inside, come on. Ooh, nice. Ooh, I'm getting down too soon there. Alright, let's just force in. Oh, too wide. Come on. Not a bad race. No racing line on. Oh my goodness. Alright, a little mistake there. Gotta get used to this track because it's sketchy. Especially on that corner. Come on, hit the brakes. Bad little race. Just showcasing the track that has already been in Forza, but they obviously just updated it, so. Crazy, man. Oh, best lap was 2 minutes 6, not bad at all. Oof. Man, look at that, we were R-Class up against some P-Classes, so it was a mixed variation of cars, good race. It was intense, man, my heart was racing for a bit. Oh man, that was a good race, ladies and gentlemen, and I did it in teams as well, so, you know, that was fun. Woo! And on that note, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, stay tuned for more content, and peeps, have a great day. Peace.